I served our country in the Army, and I'm speaking out against the left's attacks on America's tech innovators because their reckless agenda would make China stronger and America weaker. Tell Senate conservatives to reject the left's bill.